Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is Mamba and today we are going to review a really cool gaming laptop that was sent to me by ROG. This here is the ROG Strix G15 Advantage Edition. The very idea behind its build is to meet all the requirements for anyone who is interested in exploring the world of PC gaming. Moreover, if you are from the AMD fan club, let me assure you that this video is specially dedicated to you guys. First thing first, let me share just how powerful the product really is. It comes with AMD Ryzen 9 5900HX CPU and a Radeon RX 6800M GPU. So, if you are a fan of AMD products and the brand, this laptop can be a perfect fit for you. One of the most amazing features about this laptop is the display that lets you experience 165Hz Quad HD gaming at 2K resolution. These high-end features make playing games really enjoyable and provide a very immersive experience. In terms of the sound system, the laptop has Dolby Atmos sound on two surround speakers. Quite a step up from your regular laptop gaming experience, right? But that's not it. It's time to get into the details. The ROG G15 Strix Advantage Edition not only offers you a seamless gaming experience, it has powerful AMD components in the laptop. AMD Cygen CPU, AMD Radeon GPU, and AMD software. Of course, it's not enough just to have a powerful CPU and GPU. Just like any successful team, communication between the two is very important. Thus, the new ROG Strix G15 has the Smart Shift technology that moves power between the CPU and GPU. Couple that with the G15's Smart Access Memory tech that expands the data channel to fully access GPU memory. With these two combined, you get a significant performance boost that leads the way for a seamless gaming experience even in demanding conditions. However, with so many features, there is a high amount of load on the processors as well. That means there could be a serious heating issues. But the G15 tackles it smoothly with its liquid metal cooling system that minimizes the heating. To top it off, there are 4 fan outlets and a heat sink, a vapor chamber and infrared sensors to maximize performance and keep noise low. Such impeccable performance goes to waste if you don't have a display that can live up to it. But with the G15, we have all that we could ask for. It comes with a 165Hz WQHD display that features the best performance as well as breathtaking visuals. This is insanely cool, right? The frames fall in line so perfectly that even a blink of an eye will cost you a lot of frames. And the best thing about it is there is no compromise in the visual quality. One of the main issues with powerful laptops like this is the low battery life. Especially when you are performing CPU or GPU intensive work, your battery can drain out pretty quickly. The G15 comes with a 90W battery that helps it overcome this issue. And of course, it is supported by Type-C charging. As everyone knows, performance is one part, but look and feel is equally important. Being a gamer, I have my own unique taste when it comes to giving off some cool vibes. That is why the G15 has impressed me on multiple levels with its build. The aluminium body is textured with ROG pixel pattern and has a backlight ROG logo on it. The RGBs on the keyboard and sidebar are so nice to look at and add so much extra vibe to it. With its superb performance and a display that can awe you in any given second, it's a great option to consider while buying a laptop. Moreover, when you have your full faith on AMD, might as well have a laptop that is fully run on AMD itself. I'll be dropping details about the product and purchase links in the description below. Make sure to check it out.